Hi, welcome to the Books Channel. We've got some awesome new features in our latest firmware, version 4.0. Check out what's new. First of all, our native reading app, NeoReader, has been upgraded to the version 3 engine, offering enhanced stability and compatibility to improve your reading experience. One amazing update brought to our NeoReader is the customizable reading themes for reflowable docs. This is a very convenient feature for both new users and pro users. In the Style tab, you can easily switch themes and adjust text size, fonts, and background color. For a more personalized reading experience, tap to go to the secondary menu, where you can rename the theme and fine-tune font, spacing, margins, and contrast. Saved themes can be applied to other documents with one tap, saving you from repetitive adjustments. For frequent PDF readers, we've enhanced our OCR feature to let it run in the background as you read. You can choose online or offline recognition, the format, select the specific range, then minimize the window to a side floating icon, and continue reading and annotating without disruption. To help you better manage multi-page notes, firmware version 4.0 brings Outline to the Notes app. Long press the blank area and set the page as an outline entry. You can see the outline in the Page Manager and navigate between entries. Expand the sidebar view to full screen view. Tap the kebab menu and you can add sub outlines. This feature lets you see your note structure clearly, making it easier to search and browse. After upgrading to firmware 4.0, you can import files from local storage and create handwritten notes on them. For example, you can import your favorite PNG planners, habit trackers, or to-do lists, or add PDF academic and work documents. Hyperlinks in PDFs are clickable, seamlessly combining external content with your handwritten notes. If you only want to import a specific page of the PDF, tap Handwritten Notes, Custom, Add, select the file, choose the page you want to add, and create. It will become the template of this notepad. In this update, we've also refined the Add Page feature. Now you can select where to insert the page, the template, and its source, making page management more efficient. Tap open the Shape panel. You'll find that there are many new shapes, such as octagons, spheres, and pyramids. With options to adjust their color and line thickness. They're perfect for aiding math and physics studies or enhancing creative design. What's more, we've refined the marker effect. Highlights no longer float over text, but instead emphasize it with better layering. Canvas resizing is now more flexible. You can double the width, double the height, expand fourfold, or manually adjust margins to optimize your layout while drawing or writing. To help your ideas take shape quickly, we've streamlined the note creation process. You can jump straight into handwriting interface by double-tapping Create in the Notes app, using the Quick Note in Control Center, or tapping the floating button on the widget. This reduces page switching and keeps your flow uninterrupted. Another feature designed to help you capture inspiration is scrolling screenshot. You can easily save and edit long web pages or blog posts, then share them on third-party platforms. These are the highlight features of this firmware update, with more improvements waiting for you to explore. If there's a feature you'd like to see in the next update, let us know in the comments. Our firmware is being rolled out in batches. If you haven't received it yet, please wait a little longer or try checking the firmware update in settings. That's all for today. See you next time.